We have some fresh video right now. Minutes ago out of the Philippines. Manny Pacquiao training, getting ready for something big next. There's a lot of buzz of Manny fighting Floyd Mayweather. No confirmation from Floyd yet. A lot of talks from Manny Pacquiao and his team about possibly fighting Gervonta Davis. Manny also does have a few exhibitions in the tank that he's talking about that he might do. So it's great to see Manny in great shape. He doesn't age. He looks the same now like he did 5 years ago and 10 years ago and 14 years ago. Very explosive, speed, power, always in a good mood, always happy. And it'll be interesting to see what Manny does next. Obviously, he's inspiring an entire generation of fighters. He's one of the best fighters in the history of the sport. And here's footage, by the way, of Dwight Howard, the NBA legend, visiting Manny Pacquiao at his house in the Philippines. Manny Pacquiao and Superman facing off and much more. Check it out.
That's good. Here. Me and Manny Pacquiao. Jake Paul, I'm coming for you, baby. I'm coming. Let's go. I don't even know if I can do a fanny here. Me. To the Pacquiao! Oh my God!
It's great
time. To the Pacquiao! Oh my God!
It's a great time.
To be in the same house as Manny Pacquiao.
Blah. It's a blah.
No, I want the gold, baby. You the gold. You the champ. So, yeah, I would love if you was to sign my shoe for me. That'd be awesome. Anywhere you want to sign. Oh, Lord. I got the champ on my feet. Signing my shoes, Lord. Yeah. Oh, Lord. Thank you. And look at this, y'all. Oh, Lord. I'm never going to wear this shoe again after tonight. Thank you so much, man. The rim.
Ellie Sekback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.